Well, over in Abaco, as works on BPL's distribution systems continue on the island, BPL officials are ramping up efforts to rebuild and improve transmission. BPL officials are also working with the government and consultants to increase solar penetration for the various hospitals and clinics on the island. Repairing or preparing to replace subsea cables damaged by the storm continues on the Keys. BPL teams are reconnecting customers who have completed repairs to their homes and businesses with inspection approvals. Now, the company has also begun an earnest street lighting restoration by installing nearly 200 lights on the mainland and Keys.